Dharma Projita Kaitavotra Paramo Nirmatsaranam Satam Vedyam Vastava Matra Vastu Shivadam Tapatrayon Mulanam Srimad Bhagavate Mahamunikrute Kimva Parairishwaraha Sadyo Hridi Avarudhyatetra Krutibhi Susrushubhistakshanat. This is the second verse of Srimad Bhagavatam. This verse describes the importance of Srimad Bhagavatam. Dharma Projita Kaitavo Atra. Atra means in this literature, Srimad Bhagavatam. Dharma Kaitava Projita means the Kaitava Dharma or the cheating religion or materially motivated religion. The practice of Dharma that is intended to gain some material prosperity. So that kind of religion is completely kicked out. Dharma Projita Kaitavo Atra Paramo. This Bhagavatam propounds the highest truth. And Nirmatsaranam Satam Vedyam. And this Bhagavatam is understood by non-envious, pure-hearted devotees. Nirmatsaranam Satam Vedyam. Vastavam Atra Vastu Shivadam. The real substance, which is the descriptions of the Supreme Lord's pastimes, is mentioned in this book. Vastavam, the reality is described. Vastavam atra vastu shivadam. Shivadam means to cause auspiciousness to the entire humanity. This Bhagavatam is spoken. And tapatrayon mulanam. And by taking shelter of this sound vibration of Srimad Bhagavatam, all the material miseries are completely vanquished. How can a book destroy our material miseries? By taking shelter of Srimad Bhagavatam, we are equipped with the necessary maturity to withstand these threefold miseries, that we see those miseries as mercy of Krishna and not as miseries. So when the misery is seen as mercy of Krishna, so where is misery? So tapatrayon mulanam Srimad Bhagavate Mahamunikrite Kimva Paraihi. And the Srimad Bhagavatam is directly compiled by Mahamuni Vyasadev. Kimva Paraihi, what is the need for any other literature? Ishvaraha Sadyo Hridi Avarudhyate Atrakritabhi Susrushubhi Takshanat. Means, by taking shelter of the sound vibration of Srimad Bhagavatam, the Supreme Personality of Godhead Krishna will manifest in one's heart. He will be happy to descend in the heart of such a sincere reader of Bhagavatam, and he likes to be captivated in that heart. So when Krishna is manifesting in the heart of the sincere reader, what else does he want? So that is the glory of Srimad Bhagavatam. Hare Krishna.